Wichita police and a SWAT team are on the scene of a standoff right now. It's happening in the area of Topeka and Orme. That's just south of Kellogg. A 28-year-old woman called authorities around 1 o'clock this morning saying a 52-year-old man had assaulted her. Officers went to the home. They found the victim outside with non-life-threatening injuries. Police believe the man inside is armed. They surrounded the house and called in the SWAT team and negotiators. You are urged to avoid this area.